thanks to people like Madonna and Jason, they put that light back in us. The one that definitely was snuffed out by either the state or the person that did us wrong, or our own selves with how we got to where we are now. But they put the light back in us.
It would be dishonest for me to say that it was just their job, although it is their job, but they seem to have a real sincere desire to see people who are at a disadvantage or maybe behind the curve a little bit rise up and come up. And they really go hard for you.
Well, the simple truth is everyone has something to offer. Everyone has value, even when they don't see it for themselves. I really feel it's an important piece of what I do to lead them to the place where they can believe in themselves and see it for themselves. We start off meeting them where they are. Often individuals who are just as involved are a little bit down on themselves. It's quite a lot of baggage to carry. So we meet them where they are. Everyone's an individual. Everyone is coming to us under different circumstances. So we identify what the barriers are. We identify what their strengths are. We determine adequate, suitable career opportunities, and we can even connect them with vocational training to help achieve those.
We want to make sure that we provide them with the opportunities to be productive citizens and to contribute, and to let them know that, you know, if you've made a mistake, that we understand that, but we want you to be able to come back, to find employment, to be a part of your family, to take care of your children, to contribute to our society in a positive way so that we don't have recidivism and have them returning back to incarceration.
When you need rent, when you need car payment, when you need this, you need that, you gotta think, how can I get this money right now? And some of the things I did to get the money right now weren't always the best ways for me to do it. But with this career, I'll be able to get the money right now and be legal without having to worry about going back.
I do this work because I love it. I love to see individuals because they really are not given a chance. They have been told no. They served their time, but now it's their time to be able to give back to the community, and that's where we try to help them also to know you can become a productive member of society and stuff.
I'm currently getting ready to take my first exam of two cores for my IT certification, and thanks to them and Jason Ewers pushing it through, now I'm enrolled with TCC for the CompTIA certification, IT certification. So in the next 4 months, I should have the second core knocked out and that exam taken, and I'll have my IT certification thanks to this program.
I kind of reached the ceiling of where I was going to be as far as what I was doing, and I'm always interested in driving tractor trailers. And when they noticed the program was one of the things that they, CDL program was one of the things they offered, I jumped on it.
And sometimes they are your best workers, because they want to show you that I can do this. Just give me that chance. Just give me that chance.
I am a better person, and I do have these skills and these qualities and the experiences that these people do need. I'm an asset to this company, and I can quiz them. I can ask them questions. I can interview them. And that confidence was not instilled until they brought back out of us, making us say it ourselves, how awesome we are and what else is there in our life versus just this junk on a piece of paper. And them constantly being supportive and constantly being there, you can just tell that they mean well and they want you to succeed.
They went hard for me, so I appreciate everything they did for me, because if it wasn't for them, I probably wouldn't be where I am today. I graduated student of TCC with a CDL.
It's important because we need to allow any residents of the community to be a contributing person to what is happening in our society. And by offering them employment, they're able to pay their taxes, they're able to support their families. And when we have stronger families, we have a better community.
They're just there. Anytime you call, anytime you email, any questions that you have, they're there and they want to see you succeed.
And Mr. Ewers, man, he's a beast. He was really supportive, encouraging, him and Ms. London.
People matter, and it's a wonderful joy to see someone come to us in the beginning and have very little sense of self-worth. And there's nothing quite as sweet as that phone call when they call and say, "Jason, I got a job." That's cloud nine kind of stuff.